People who lived at a collapsed Worcester apartment building will soon be allowed to get their belongings. 2 weeks after the roof partially caved in on the Mill Street Apartments, the city building inspector now says all but 5 units are structurally sound. So it means that it's safe for most of the people there to go inside and finally begin the move-out process.